Bechstein, a living legend, one of the world's most renowned and richly historical brands. The German art of piano making. Each piece an individual personality, no mass production. Bechstein is conceived for all musical styles, from Bach to Bartok. Franz Liszt, an expert in all pianos of his time, pronounced Bechstein to be his instrument of choice for a lifetime. He loved the delicate, colorful spectrum and rich sound. Debussy, one of the most colorful composers, treasured Bechstein so much that he demanded that piano music be written only for Bechstein. Hans von Bülow, the first conductor of the Berlin Philharmonic, compared Bechstein to the individuality of a Stradivarius. It takes almost 500 working hours in the course of 1 year to produce such an instrument. Bechstein manufactures cast iron plates in a high quality cast iron process, a traditional technique that pours fluid iron into a damp bed of sand. 18 to 20 tons of traction stabilize the plate in a back post system. The hands of a master craftsman test each individual product time and again, a guarantee of exquisitely sensitive sound quality. The heart of the acoustic system, the soundboard, together with the play assembly, is responsible for the quality of musical expression. The special construction of a Bechstein piano ensures an extremely elastic soundboard. The basic material is European mountain spruce that grows slowly in high alpine altitudes. Sound design at Bechstein is in the hands of experienced professionals. They create the sound quality, dynamism and volume of each instrument as a unique work. Absolutely even intonation and balanced registers are critical to ensure perfect instrument control. The length and diameter of each string is selected with painstaking deliberation to create transparency of sound, optimum sonority and tuning. Berlin in the golden 20s, a metropolis blossoming with cultural life just after recovering from post-war inflation. The Bechstein Hall was the focal point of culture in Berlin. Entire freight wagons filled with Bechstein instruments rolled across Europe. Bechstein grand pianos graced royal and imperial courts. Renowned virtuosos like Liszt and Bülow, Brahms, Wagner, Kempf, and Bollet all swore by their Bechstein, and each added in their own way to the Bechstein legend. Then as now.